I'm on top of Horsebarn Hill here. We've got driving sleet and a lot of wind.